challenge from behind there.
An offensive midfielder, Nuno Guillamón, they will have to deal.
Araujo. Plays it inside to Aubameyang.
To find him more often.
Good strength from Dest. It's a good cross in too. Appeals for handball against Aubameyang. Alba down the line. It's a decent ball. And so close to making it 1-0 on the far post, Aubameyang. Nice ball in from Ferran Torres. As Gabby's ball, it's a lovely ball over the top. Aubameyang brings it under control. And it's an absolutely fabulous finish. There's the celebration. Halfway through the first half, Barcelona take the lead. And a bit of a smile for Xavi there. Lovely goal from Aubameyang. And, well, he will be absolutely delighted and slow things down a little bit. Xavi's response was he considers it to be cheating. As we see Aubameyang's,
One closer to the goal than the other, but again, Barca game, if we follow, have the opportunity to follow Frankie de Jong.
Finds Aubameyang on the edge of the box.
Barcelona drop a player like that.
Aubameyang for Barcelona. Her appeals for a foul by Busquets. Gets the return ball. Barcelona playing snappy. First time passes now, and it's Aubameyang second. And that's an absolutely fabulous goal from Barcelona. First time passing, played incredibly sharply. Aubameyang, the man to collect on the goal line. Turn it over, 3-0 to Barcelona. Aubameyang adds his second goal to his... He would have preferred not to, yeah. Because you can hear the response of them. And Aubameyang, response of the faithful in...
That Maxi will play.
It was collected by Ferran Torres, who started the first half, the second half, on the right side of attack. Minguesa. And problems for Aubameyang. Who I seem to recall scored a hat-trick for Arsenal here in Mestalla against Valencia in the semi-final, I want to say, of the Europa League for the fans.
This is what Barcelona need to get the ball back.
Jordi Alba. Aubameyang. No. Pedri. Nearly fell nicely for Aubameyang. Skills there from Sergio Busquets.
Let's see if he's able to score another.